Mother Teresa once said, "If you want to change the world, go home and love your family." Because changing the world starts with changing yourself and working outward from there. We're in Rotary because we want to take action in our communities and around the world. But to change the world, we have to start at home by making the changes we need in our organization to ensure that we will remain both relevant and vibrant for many years to come. To serve our communities well, we need to represent our communities in terms of age, gender, ethnicity, and background. We need to start reaching out to people who might not know about Rotary or might not understand what Rotary membership entails. To do that effectively, we need to work on strengthening our public image through our presence on social media and by holding Rotary Days, free, outward-facing community events that showcase who we are and what we do. Let's show the world how we are people of action. We also need to start working much harder to bring Rotaract closer to Rotary. Today, we have 250,000 Rotaractors in about 10,000 clubs. 27% of Rotary clubs have sponsored a Rotaract club. I want to see those numbers double with new Rotaract clubs that are community-based. And I want the natural path out of Rotaract to lead into a Rotary club bringing in the diversity, the energy, and the new ideas that Rotary needs. Work together, have service projects together. Sponsor a new club if you haven't done it yet. Treat Rotaractors as younger colleagues, not as interns. And show them everything that Rotary has to offer. The opportunities that have shaped each of us in Rotary and helped all of us to be the inspiration.